We're going to be converting our daughter's closet into a little reading play nook. I'm making a cleat system to make this a little bit more multi-purpose. There'll be more videos on this later. In this video, I'll be focused on making a cleat toy chest and a cleat wall display for our toy cars. My daughter really likes my truck and asked for some cars and trucks for Christmas. I'm taking this opportunity to inception her into being a car nerd like her old man. I'm pretty much going to let this bad boy roll, as this was just a fun project to, you know, postpone venting a bathroom or something like that. I use the Shaper Origin to do all the CNC work. That thing's pretty cool. I'll leave a link to the Shaper Hub. I'll throw the plans up on there. If you enjoy, give it a thumbs up and please subscribe.